This is our 20th season. We're very happy to see you guys out here. How many of you are new here for the first time?
There's a few. That's cool.
All right. We've been actually been around for 20 years. This is our 20th season here at Plymouth. And we produce these shows free to the public. Part of what we do is to produce these shows so that families and children who might not be able to afford to go out and see great bands like this in a concert situation where they'd have to pay a high ticket price can come out here and catch them for free. So that's part of what we do. So we raise money with our committee, which is a 100% nonprofit volunteer committee. We raise money all year long to produce these shows for you. And obviously, they mean nothing if you don't come out. So the more people that come out to these shows, the better. Our sponsors represent their companies by paying more to sponsor this stuff. So it's all good stuff. We still got a couple of shows yet this year. If you don't have a brochure, we have them at our Project Arts table. And even though we're getting down to the end of the season, I would appreciate you, if you don't have one of these brochures, to grab one, because we'd like you to support the sponsors on the back of the brochure, because they are the people to put. The more business they do, the more they'll give us towards these concerts. We have on the brochure, we only have tonight's show and next week's show listed. However, we are going to extend the series by 1 week to September 2nd. And one of the bands that we lost at the beginning, Soul City, is going to come back and play their show on September 2nd. It'll still be before Labor Day and the kids going back to school and all that stuff. So we're going to extend the series. The other band that we lost, Hey 19, at the beginning, we're going to bring back to the Spire this winter for a show. And that's another situation where we'll be doing a number of shows at the Spire Performance Center this winter, which is uptown. It's on the corner of Brewster and Main Street. It's an old church, Methodist church, that was then converted to a Jewish community center, and now it's an incredible performance center. And what we do with those shows is you do have to pay for a ticket when you go there. However, it still becomes a free show because that's a donation to our 501c3 nonprofit to be there. So you can write it off on your taxes at the end of the year, and it still becomes a zero-cost show for you as folks in the audience. So it's a good thing. So we have next week we have Adam Ezra and friends. This might be the last time we'll be able to afford Adam on the waterfront, because they won the Massachusetts Country Music Awards, New England, Eastern, and National awards, and they are doing a lot of international tours now, and we may not be able to work out a deal with them for next year. So you definitely want to get to next week's show. If you haven't seen these guys, they put on a phenomenal performance, and that's going to be a great night for you. We have a group called Four in the Row, because one of the things we like to do with Project Arts is we like to encourage younger people to get involved with the arts. We have a group of kids that are under the age of 18 that are going to come out and open that show called Four in a Row. And they are a Beatles tribute band, but not just Beatles tribute. They do the early Beatles tribute, and they come out with the suits, and they get the correct guitars and that sort of thing. You're gonna have fun with them at the beginning of that show. And then again, Soul City at the final end of it. We will be doing our 50-50 tonight. We'll have our Project Arts table is over near the pizza tent here on the left. And you can pick up 50-50 tickets over there, or brochures. They'll also be circulating through the crowd. We're going to pick the 50-50 tonight at 7:45, so it's a little bit earlier than usual. And that's so that at 8 o'clock, Fahrenheit will be doing their full show. Prior to that, Charlie's going to open up. Dave is going to do some of his stuff. And I think Charlie's going to finish that set. And then at 8 o'clock, we'll be doing the full show with Fahrenheit. So, anyway, all of that boring stuff done. It's the stuff I have to do every week, you know? But thank you so much. We love you guys. We love having you come out to the waterfront in Plymouth. I mean, what a terrible place to be on a Wednesday night when the weather's like this. And the view is just incredible. How about a large hand for Charlie Farron? So how's my guitar sound? Spectacular?
And plus, we were visiting with some of you guys earlier, you know, so I know you're out there. Can we try that again? And don't forget, this is a party. We're here to have fun, right? Try it again, ready?
Somebody, is anybody out there?
Yeah, now we have a party, right?
Yeah.
Somebody, can anybody hear?
Song for you now from my old and young CD. And I want to to tell you a little story about it first. When I was a young guy, I was able to kind of live the life of a rock star. I played in rock bands and toured and made records and videos and hung out with rock stars and got to live that life. And then when the first of my three children were born, I didn't want to be touring anymore. I wanted to be home. And I wanted to, you know, help raise the family. So I went to work at Digital Equipment Corporation. Digital was bought by Compaq. Compaq was bought by Hewlett-Packard. So after a 23-year career at Hewlett-Packard, I retired 5 years ago, and now I'm just doing music. And I wrote this song when I retired because I had the kind of job where you had colleagues. It was a global business development job, and I fly all over the world, making new business. And I had the kind of job where you had colleagues, and colleagues are people that hold their face really stern, and they make you want to think that they're thinking of smart things. They have important concerns, those kinds of people. So one of my colleagues said to me as I was leaving, "So Charlie, what's next for you? What are you gonna do?" And I said, "Well, I think I'm gonna sing my songs and play my little nylon guitar." And he said, "Well, geez, you're too old for that, aren't you?" And maybe I am, but I'm doing it anyway, and I'm having a blast. And the song is called "Old and Young." Change my fortune to smile. Too soon to go, too late to leave. Always too old or too young. Patience is no longer a virtue. The future's now. It's time to decide. The lives we've led divided in two. Always too old. Such a pretty set. I want to do a song for you from my most recent CD. It's my 16th CD. I'm working on a new one now. And this next song is a song called "Hold Me Down and Love Me." But before we do that, I want to try something. Can we try something fun? Because that last song at the end, I said "Big Finish," right? I'm thinking they don't know when the song is over, and if this were a TV show, I'd have an applause song, right? And I don't have that, so I'm going to give you at the end of the next song, I'm going to give you a sigh. And you know the song is over, and then a lot of people have cameras, so we want to trick the cameras into thinking that you love me. And go nuts off the hook like it's a rock show. Can we practice that one time? Okay. Watch this. Watch how much more fun this is going to be. Oh, I have to tell you the sign. The sign I call the sign Punch the sky. At the end of the song, I'm crazy. Like it's a YouTube concert or something. Let's practice it. Practice it one time. Na 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 na. Ready? It's a blast, right? Hold me down and love me, ready? Feeling that? Song was Fahrenheit's first MTV hit. It was our first single, and we're going to play it tonight as a band, but I've had some requests for me to play it like this too, because this is how I wrote it. And it's a song that you've heard on the radio a million times probably. A song called Fool in Love. Ready? Thank you. Do a couple of songs for you. Where are you, David? David Hull from the Joe Perry Project in Fahrenheit, 20 Miles Express. Fantastic songwriter, fantastic bass player, fantastic dude. All right, give it up for David Hull. All right. And now, something completely different. Hi, guys. Don't stop dancing on my account. I'm here to promote dancing. That's why I started this in the first place. Okay. How's everybody doing? Y'all good? All good here in my hometown? All right, I'm a Plymouth person myself. So I belong here too. Just gonna do a couple of tunes, a little bit of rock and roll for you. Here we go. I gotta just say one thing. Is summer the greatest or what? Yeah. I can't believe how great it is. I can't believe how nice it is. All right. Mark, give me a little level here, would you? One, two, okay. Thank you. brought to bed. It's getting warmed up here.
No, we're at out on the green right now.
Let's see. I want to say hi to all the, you know, a lot of you people. The last time I saw you was like hanging clothes on the line while I was cutting my hedges, you know, out in the next yard or someplace like that. So it's nice to see a lot of neighbors and a lot of friends here. You, I don't know where I saw you last, but it was somewhere close by here. Anyway, it's nice to see everybody. It's nice, nice to see my family here tonight. And the ice cream man, I'll be talking to you later.
He'll be out there. Oh, good.
All right. I'd like to dedicate this to the people and the town I used to live in, which was right next to Shelton, Connecticut. And it's called Dark World. you so much. My people, huh? My town, that's for sure. Can't get me out of here. I think there's a regulation after 10 years they can't throw you out of the town, right? I'm here for keeps now, folks. Okay. This is a song about... It's a long story, so I'm not going to tell it. Okay? But it's about a national dance craze that was taking the country by storm a few years ago, called Putting Your Soul in Motion. And every dance craze needs a theme song, right? I figured I was just the guy to write it, so here it is. This is called Soul in Motion. It's on my CD, which is here tonight. I'll be catching up with you folks in a little while. We're going to come back and play some Fahrenheit music. And I'll see you in just a little bit. Hit me with your rhythm. Make the water part. There's a new hieroglyphic. You read it with your heart. You put your soul in motion. Up the left side of your brain. I kowtow to your devotion. Anesthetize every pain. Put your soul in motion. Forget your native tongue. It's a smooth anesthesia. You're giving it away to the young. You put your soul in motion. Off the right side of your brain. I kowtow to your devotion. Anesthetize every pain. And put your soul in motion, in motion. Empty out your head, everything you say, you won't let it breathe. Thank you. All right, so speaking of souls, for lack of a better word, how many soul music lovers on this lawn out here tonight? All right, as soon as I get this D string in tune. So, you know what the whole reason I started doing this for? was the whole reason I started playing music was so that people would dance. And when I was a kid, I figured out that the best kind of music for people to dance to was soul music. So I'd like to play a little soul music for you and leave you with this. And I'll see you in a little while with my friends Charlie and Muzz, and we're going to play some Fahrenheit music for you. Thank you very much. This is called Pay Some Attention. Thank you very much, folks. We'll be right back. I'll see you in a few minutes. Charlie, take it over. I'm going to bring Charlie Barron back in the stick. So David and I were in the Joe Perry Project together for a couple of years. Be a little more vocal on this, huh? And this next song I'm going to play was a song that we did in the Joe Perry Project. So-called South Station Blues. I want to remind you, too, I have a show coming up in this town at the Spire on October 31st, the solo show, Halloween show. And I hope you guys come out and see my show, because we always have a blast. October 31st. Also, I want to say that my wife set up a tent over here. We have merchandise, CDs, David's CDs, and my CDs, and Fahrenheit CDs. And we'll be signing those for y'all. And anyway, here's a song called Substation Blues.
Place to run, got no place to hide. Sitting at the railway station, destination far behind. Got one place to live, that's just borrowed time. Don't blink or close your eyes, you'll lose your chance to fly. To live, that's just borrowed time. Some are givers, I'm a taker. Love can make you blind. Place to run, got no place to hide. Sitting at the railway station, destination far behind.
There's a song called Impossible World, recorded on the Fahrenheit record. I also did it on the Deja Blue CD. Impossible World. Impossible. Song. Actually, I'm going to try another new one with you. I'm working on a new CD now. And before I go into recording, all the songs are written. And before I go into recording, I'm going to pre-produce them by performing them at open mic nights. And then once I get command of the songs, I'm going to go in and record them. I'm real excited about it.
Take a load off, recline. Sit back, take a load off.
So don't forget, October 31st, Halloween, join me at the Spire right here in town. Joe Merrick will be joining me on the bill. And it's going to be a fantastic night of fun and music and take requests, laugh. I want to leave you with this last one. And then we're going to have a raffle, and then Fahrenheit's going to come out and rock the rest of the night. So, my monitors went out. Is that the right thing? Something happened. Something snapped off. Here we go. I hope the day will be a brighter highway. As friends are found on every road. Never think of any better way. Lost in the way we traveled to go. Making friends for the world to see. And the people know that what you need. With a friend in hand, you will see the light. When your friends are there, and everything is on. It seems to be a crime, but we should aim. Fragile times will slip us by. Time we never can or shall erase. As friends together was their childhood's flight. And making friends for the world to see. And let the people know that you got what you need. With a friend at hand, you will see the light. When your friends are there, and everything's alright. When your friends are there, everything's alright. I hope I made some friends here, and I hope that everything was alright.